News in Freetown, a tractor trailer rolled over, spilling some fuel this morning. This was first reported at about 6 a.m. on Route 79. It was blocked both ways between Payne's Cove Marsh and Ridge Hill Road. Caused some detours for a few hours. We're not sure if anyone was hurt or exactly how it happened. We're still awaiting an update from Freetown Police.